Today, guys, it's the first day of vlogging, December 16, 2022.
And now, for today, we are going to read the letters from my classmates that have been given to me yesterday. And yeah, let's read a letter from Aira. Thank you for the letter, Aira. And some which are, yes, not that genuine, not totally happening between us. But some of them also are true. Yes, it happened. But yeah, moving on. From Cess.
Bruh.
Okay.
What a wonderful letter from you, Cess. Thank you for this. Yeah, thank you. Shamay, Aileen, Christine, Joanna, Keisha, Isha, Florian. Precious. Lastly, from Gian.
Good day, guys. It's the second day of vlogging. Nothing much and special have happened this time. Just me editing the video I've taken yesterday for day one of the vlog. And yes. Was frustrating. Day 3. Hello everyone, good morning. Such a normal and boring day of the Christmas break. A whole day of not doing anything. Except.
Morning, guys. Today, what I'm going to do is, I think I am going to do my assignment in research for the Christmas spring.
Day 5. Me doing an unboxing video to the parcel that I have ordered days ago. This parcel that has been delivered in this day is a microphone that I'm going to use to my upcoming vlogs in order to catch a better voice quality. So yeah. Day of vlogging. I woke up and decided to be productive today. I cleaned my mess on my bed and on the table. Went to return things on where they should be. Changed my bed sheet. pillowcase, and my blanket. Feels good to accomplish and get things done. Good day, people. For today, I cook a pancake from scratch. Process wasn't that decent, but at the end of the day, pancakes still taste good. Day 8. Finally! So yeah, my relatives, my tito and titas, invited me to go to our family house to get our Christmas gift. So yeah, I've been waiting this all the time. Yeah, so let's go. Day 10, Christmas Day. Hello everyone, good day. Christmas in this year, for me, and honestly speaking, is pretty normal. Like, for real, at this time, I didn't do anything. Didn't celebrate it, didn't enjoy the day with people outside. Just chilling and playing at home. Nonetheless, I enjoyed the day, despite all of that. And all I can say to you all is, Merry Christmas! Sup guys, it's already day 11 of the vlog, and today, me and my friends, classmates, are going to vegan. To have fun this Christmas break. Yeah, I have heard from them that they're going to India, going to there and vegan, so why not gonna join myself in there to also have some. So yeah, I need to prepare. See you later.
1 hour later.
Already prepared myself. Stop. It's now time to roll. Yeah. So, see ya. So here we are currently waiting a bus.
Meanwhile,
para po aboy.
Nabuntog lang.
Okay.
Para mo.
Ah. 20 minutes later.
We're good.
Kaya natin ginanapan
pero hindi ka tumutok. Alam mo na ako.
Alam mo na ako.
Alam mo na ako. Alam mo na ako.
Alam mo na ako. Alam mo na ako. Alam mo na
So yeah, we have now just arrived here at Vegan City, our destination. Yes.
Banan jo?
Oh, do they die?
Office now?
Shit.
So here,
nagbay.
We're going to eat for lunch. Because we have arrived here at 12:30. So at the right time we are hungry. So we have decided to go into the Central Mall to eat the food court because So, we have decided to eat for lunch in the Centro Mall food court. Because the line in the following restaurants, Chowking, Jollibee, and McDo is too long. So, yeah, we couldn't take the hunger that long. Just to eat those restaurants. So yeah, we'll see you right there. Just right here at the mall, and we're now going to the food court. Tapos ko lang kayo na yun. So now naman yung robot ko yan. Putik na tan.
Yeah, just arrived here at food court.
Manan John, Becky, be signing ka.
Are you?
Yo, that's tasty, delicious. Ano yung bagay, MJ? Na? Ajay, 89.
Happy birthday!
But I thought you're not going to come. So he came. He came. Bricks came. That was unexpected. So these two are ordering chicken fillet. Nakanyang?
Nakanyang din natang yun.
Nay mo sa amin.
Hindi din tagal ka tangan yung
chicken fillet. So now we're going to bench up to buy some meats.
Same is true when we went to Mr. DIY store. Although I recorded a video when we were buying things out there, but it was boring. So now,
so guys, we have just bought our supplies from the store, and now our next destination is to go to Plaza Burgos. Stay safe. So yeah, see you right here.
tayo. Hungry.
Order mo yung?
Burger.
Paano okay. Na iba?
Oh! Sige. Dama mo na ka.
Sige na.
Ano niya yung sir? For dining tickets tayo.
19.
19.
Take out. 19. Bruh!
Let's go.